Bowman, you have a visitor?
Sure you don't want to change your mind about Wednesday?
No, I'm positive. Thanks for the offer, though.
All right, that's cool. What's see up, you Chris? Later.
Later, man.
So we still on?
Yeah, sounds good.
All right.
All right, see you later, man.
Come on, Chris. I'll need you, man.
Ain't no girl can chug like me.
Jeff, give me the key.
Boy, you can either sit here by yourself or you can come with us, all right? Just get in the back seat and hold on to Chris. We got beer waiting, so we're not waiting for you.
Mr. Foley, are you listening to me? Your bond is $350,000.
For the next 20 years, you will live in a 6-foot-by-5 cell. Guilty. 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 You will be haunted by the memories of the death that you caused. And each day, you will relive the pain.
What do you want? You killed me, Jeff. You took away all my dreams. You murdered me.
Talking about?
You know exactly what I mean. You lied to me.
But...
No, listen, Jeffrey Michael. friends are dead because of what you did. You lied to me. You totally went against the things we said we stood for. Drinking and driving, how could you? It's over.
No, I came here to say goodbye. People are talking about you at school, and it would just never work with you being in jail. Goodbye, Jeff.